Hey guys, I'm about to get food here, and I just want to show you guys something. So apparently, this is something that's possible. I mean, it kind of depends where you hit the enemy, but if you get it just right, you might just end up inside your enemy's ship here, as you guys can see. So, you know, this is not the most effective kind of attack ever, obviously. Like, you might get shot by enemy fire on the way here, and I do have a more legitimate way of getting into enemy ship using a projectile, which I showed in another video. But yeah, apparently a passenger seat, a small grid passenger seat, can do that. So this works because small grid blocks, when they are not attached to other blocks, they have the tendency not to get destroyed on impact. So basically, you will not die when you hit the enemy ship while seated on one of these passenger seats. Now again, like I said before, this is obviously not a fail-proof way, but if you consider how cheap these things can be, and you might be able to develop something, you know, more effective using this method here, this can be a good and fun and cheap alternative of trying to get inside an enemy ship, especially if you have like friends with you and you don't want to invest on, you know, building an actual weapon. So apparently this is something that's possible because, well, it's space engineers. Alright, I'm gonna get my food now. I'm gonna go to the convenience store and get a fried chicken.